Deactivated.
Comp, I need oleander blossoms. They are needed so we won't become one of them. We can end our lives and...
You can count on it.
Oleander grows in well. Please, keep...
You made it in time. Remember me? Several hours ago, my good friend broke off all contact on the CB radio. I hope it's just...
Absolutely.
Can you check and see if he's safe and sound? was worried about. Everyone is succumbing. If I go out there, I'll never make it back. There are too many, and I can't fight them. I'm slowly running out of food. I'm trying to make it last.
You got it.
Search through the nearby living quarters. I'm sure you'll find something edible. Somewhere. The infected don't eat food, they eat flesh. With these provisions, I will easily survive until help arrives. I've given it some thought. I feel much worse, and I'm afraid that the serum... It was my birthday, a month ago. My parents, they wanted to...
Yes.
The network in my laboratory should...
Thank you.
It's been a long time since I last told my parents how much I love them. Thank you.
Incredible. I won't ask how. However, I will need time to do my work. Perhaps you'd be willing to help us out here for just a bit longer?
Anything useful?
I could use some help with the research we're conducting. We can't really tell whether the drugs actually help the infected. Transformation takes place so quickly, it's impossible to take a proper sample. John and Nick agreed to test the drugs on themselves, but we don't have the results yet.
I'll do what I can.
All right. We managed to lock a few of the infected in the stockroom. You need to draw the sample from their muscle tissue, but hurry, if they mutate.
Thank you.
Very impressive, thank you. This may furnish a few pieces still missing from the puzzle. No one else is immune. We're running out of aluminum potassium sulfate, and its use is crucial to our research.
Yeah.
Do be careful with it.
What do we got here? Thank you.
We're making very good progress, but we can't continue without it. Please hurry. That's it! Yes, you did it!
Kuru is endemic among the native population here, but the incubation period can take a... But this new virus is very different. It goes full-blown within a...
Yes.
We must find someone from Ope's clan. Someone who hasn't had any contact with the infected, and get a sample of their blood or two.
All right, then. Now you just need to find someone from Ope's clan who hasn't had contact with the infected. They don't even have to be bloody alive. See, they have a practice here where they embalm the dead, turn them into mummies, right? You just need to find one of these mummies and take a sample. Listen to me. Emily is still alive. We still have a chance to save her.
Thank you.
Oleander grows in well. Please keep.
Walt! Every person in my village ate the flesh of the immortals. The only warriors left are in the tomb. It is in the mountains, near our village. Before the first of my kind walked the land, before this world even existed as it is, there was another time. The dream time. In this time, nothing had substance, and there was no life or death. We existed without fear, without pain, without purpose. We traveled there in our sleep. For the dream time is always with us, waiting in the darkness.
Who's next?
The spirits who watch over us rose from deep within the void and darkness, and created the sky, and the sea, and the land, and everything alive, and everything that isn't. The great serpent who created the sea, and great mother who gave us life, still watch over us. And many other greater and
lesser. Oh, fuck!
The immortals, the resurrected, their spirits remain on this plane. They live in both worlds, the dream time and our time. This is why they are sacred. They consume us to become one with us, for they are the bridge between the two worlds, the world of the spirit and the world of flesh and blood. But soon there will be but one world, another one. Don't let them stop us.
I'll wait in the boat, but hurry up, okay? This place is evil as evil can be, brothers.
We make the sacrifices for the spirits at this altar. Spirits are everywhere. Stay close to me. Maybe we will avoid a fight. I resurrect you. to get to the other side. They want to stop us. Destroy the lever. Get to the second lever and use it. Be careful.
See that, man? That was fucking voodoo. Not a living dead shit.
I don't see any bite marks. If she didn't eat those stiffs, then she's probably fine.
And what if she ain't fine?
Maybe you should ask her, huh? Hey, Shorty, you have some zombie for lunch?
She's saying something. I had to. Everyone had to. They believe if they'd eat, they would live forever.
We have to take her with us.
First, we need to find them damn mummies.
Shit. Over here!
Now what?
If you want to get to the village, I know a shortcut. I was born here. We need to go this way.
Watch out! There's more of them here than you think. If you don't want to disturb them, stay close to me.
Ugh!
find something valuable here. Instead, I get tricked like a stupid kid.
Activated, activate, 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 activated.
So I ran away to the city to learn how to read. To learn his of him. We better run!
We better run! all right? I thought I was going to die.
If this mummy has been properly preserved, the DNA might still be intact. This might just work, but it will take some time. We may be able to save this island after all. As for the girl, I need to check her blood. If she's infected, she should stay.
How long can this take? Emily's hanging in, but she's sick. Very, very sick. You need to talk to Moen. Despite what he said, he knows the way to the prison here. He's the only one who can get you in. So you do whatever you have to. Otherwise, nobody's gonna make it.
Saved my life for the second time, so I owe you one, yeah? Your friend wasn't lying. I do know the way to the prison. It's fucking dangerous, so I don't like to go. But if you want, I'll take you there. Before we go, though, we gotta stop in town and get some necessary things. Listen, friends, there are two things that need to be taken care of before we head out. First thing is gas for the boat. We won't get there on fumes. The second thing is something special for Titus, so he lets us through. Otherwise, we can forget about ever getting inside. So what's it gonna be?
Yeah.
Okay, then. You'll find a fuel at the gas station. If you can find a car while you're there, you'll get back a lot quicker. I keep the stash for Titus in a red container by the seaside hangars. Here's the key to the storage unit. I'm staying here. I'll watch the boat. Good luck.
can't get her out alone. Quickly, follow me, I'll show you. Here, quickly. I am so sorry.
You're fucking
us.
Fuck
off. They made me roll you. I have no choice. They have my daughter. Please don't kill me. She needs me. Don't kill me. Please save her.
Yeah, I'll give you a hand.
Who knows what those pigs are doing to her? They have her in a... Everything I own is... Tell her I love her.
Stop! Niklosen will shoot! No one gets through! We give you nothing! No food, nothing! Get the fuck out of here! Kill them all! We're all probably fucking infected!
Send you? Then he must be okay. I lost all hope when they caught me. Oh, I'm so happy he made it. Thank you so much.
Well, what do we got here?
Cat!
Yeah!
almost there. One last thing. The water's getting choppy as hell. We get tossed around too much, we may hit one of those mines. And that's the end of the story, right? So we need to go to the workshop at the beach, make a few modifications.
My father used to work on boats, so we just need to go to his workshop, all right? We can take the boat right up to the workshop. I'll show you where they are.
There we go. That should do it.
Let's go, we're wasting time. There's something else I need to do, all right? But I need to do it alone. So just wait here. Let's get the fuck off this island.